Max Speed with Red and Yellow. Am I missing some reference here? Lucas. What was the plan here? Oh, you get some flash wipes in there? Okay. Sniper, that gives... Actually, what does that give us? Oh, gain shotgun proficiency. Grenade range. You kind of want to be an assault in reality. Handgun proficiency. Okay, so. Quick aim would be nice. Assault sniper is a good combo because of the Overwatch bonus. Oh, right, we can do that with one action now, right? Okay, let's give it a go. Let's get that immediately then. And let's actually pay for the quick game. Do we have enough ammo? You know what? We're gonna make sure we have enough ammo. Want Leo over encumbered. And neither do I want Scott over encumbered. Adding the strength here reduces the over encumbrance by a bit. Kinda want that. Also eventually want to get this thing. Nope, let's reduce the over-encumbrance by a little bit. Also, willpower. If I don't have enough weep, it's gonna be hard to... That is fair. That is fair. Ooh, Master Marksman. Weak spot. Sniper rifle proficiency with 25 damage. I mean, that could work. Okay, we're gonna have to get some more SP here ASAP. Ugh. Why are these so nasty? That's not how that works. There we go. Sniper goes with almost anything. Sounds delicious. Oh! Now you give me the hint about grenades. That's a thing. They're mutated people, that's what. Nasty. Okay. Fair enough. I guess this is the way we're gonna go. What are we dealing with here? Two Arthrons, three Arthron, and one Scrooge McDuck, whatever you wanna call him. I feel like the cover situation here is Not great. Do I have grenades? Yeah. Are you telling me this is an appropriate use of a grenade? But they cost!
What's the plan?
I mean, these guys are kinda weak, except that guy. And okay, that guy's even worse. Okay.
Receiving.
Why do I carry them if I'm not gonna use them? That's an excellent question. I carry them for situations where I need them. I'm not sure I need to use them here. It would be a nice use of them, but I'm not sure if it's a necessary use of them, if that makes sense.
Ready to go to work.
Am I gonna pick him? Really, if we could get rid of that pincer, then this guy is mostly harmless.
Got you.
Then we can get Emily out here. Nope, do not evac.
Inside.
Really?
This stinks.
Really, Grill? You missed all of them? Oh, sheesh. Okay.
I was born ready.
Well, it's looking more and more like we're gonna need those nades. Well, we can destroy this machine gun, most likely. Grenades also don't miss, that is true. So you don't have a weapon, you don't have a weapon, you still do, but we can work with
ready.
That.
I was born ready.
I think we can just straight up. Are you gonna hit the machine gun from there? I keep forgetting that that's a thing. Okay.
Still alive.
Yeah, that's good talk.
On the move.
Okay, fine. Seems like we need to use the nade. I was hoping we could save it, but
already there.
You're dead from bleeding. Lucas, you're gonna have 1 HP after your bleed. You'll be fine, son. You'll be all right. I mean, you don't really need more than one HP, if we're being completely honest here.
Got you covered.
Your weapon is disabled? Why? Your arm is disabled.
Need to rest.
That doesn't get you your arm back, though.
I'm prepared.
You need to be useful, so you need to grab a...
Lining up a shot.
Are you bleeding for 40? I'm not wasting my ammo.
Already there.
Not a problem.
If you're gonna be useful, you will need a pistol from... Let's have Leo keep his pistol for right now.
Ready, willing, and able. Rolling out.
And have you pick up a pistol from Andrew. No, wait, you're not proficient in it. Oh, yes, you are. You are a sniper. Subclass. You are proficient. Not wasting my ammo. You learn fast. Yeah, also... I'm greedy.
Let's go.
Dashing.
All set. Do this.
Got you covered.
Okay.
Can't wait.
Max food. Go. Max food. Eon. Let's get Emily up front here. Wow, I don't have a lot of HP. Probably fix that up.
Need a moment.
Wasn't a good use, but you know, if you're at the point where one unfortunate hit can kill you.
You don't... I see them.
I have the luxury of choice. Oh, you, do you have a gun? You do. How is your shot looking like? Not great, actually. You're holding the shield with that arm, I think. Max Boot.
Eyes peeled.
Okay, I think that we might be able to kill here. I'm hoping because, well, I don't see any much options here. Remove that shield from ever being a problem.
Success.
Ouch. Okay, so yep, we did, Leo. We did.
I'm ready.
Here.
Should we tell him, chat? Should we tell him?
Channel open.
I'm listening.
Here.
Man. Return fire sucks. Like, how are you supposed to deal with that? Yes, I am. Can you pros help me out here? How are you supposed to deal with... There's a range on return fire. Okay, how do I know what that range is? Off perception range. Oh god, do I have to do math? 13. Get an assault into melee range. Well, if I try to go in here, I'm going to activate something else.
Ready to engage.
Well, you did redeem another soldier, but I actually clicked that quest away. The arm was behind the shield, yeah. So... Well, if I don't deal with it now, Emily's gonna get shot. And the thing is, like... Yeah, I can get a grenade in here, but it's not gonna be enough. How likely are we to actually kill here? Unlikely. Okay, do I need to actually count out 13 tiles for the range? One. How do they count diagonally? How will I know?
Moving! Target confirmation.
Am I still too close? Yep, technically still too close by all measures. If you're really close when the turn starts, you can dash behind them, shoot the gun arm, and then dash back into cover. But that will alert the other folks. Man. Well, we're gonna get shot at anyway if we just stand here, so...
Life.
Oh, fudge sicko. Yeah.
Making haste.
Here.
Man, we can't lose soldiers like this. Alerted enemies versus return fire deaths. You take alerted enemies any day.
Ready.
Meanwhile, I get ish for alerting the whole map. Okay, well, we're just gonna pick everything up here. Max Bood. You're gonna have to carry some of this for us.
Listening.
Sheen, what can you pick up? Nothing.
On my way.
Doesn't work if stunned too. Well, I didn't have a stun. Oh, do you mean days? That's not the thing. Where even is my target? It was the other way. Okay. A lot of strategy is convincing the enemy to walk into Overwatch. You see, that's...
Moving in.
That's the kind of gameplay I don't like, honestly. Like, that's... That's not fun in my thing. Oh, that didn't mean to go that far. Well, you're not preparing, so that's fine. Your current playthrough you've abused to see how absurd of a tech lead you can make it.
Okay. Dashing ahead.
Seems cool. Oh, you can't get through?
Can't wait.
I don't want to accidentally activate that thing, so I'm just going to come closer. Oh, really? I didn't see you anywhere here. Yet still, somehow, you manage... What? Do you have return fire again, for God's sake?
Lining up a shot.
No.
Ready to fire.
And this. Get rid of the arm, please. He is disarmed. I'm sorry, but I had to. Focus 4 is derpy. Well, it seems like it. Am I gonna have to burst through the shield? I really would like not to. Also, did we pick up Leo's gun? Yes. Can I not pick up his... His armor? Uh, thanks for the poster check, son.
Can't wait.
Much appreciated. I don't see, like, having much options here. I could double wheel up here, but I can't get behind, so... Actually, Emily?
I'm here.
Get the lead a little bit closer. No. See about landing that. Move a bit to the left. Well, I guess I could have. Okay, let's get our guys back before we move up.
Already there. Advancing.
I say as I move on.
I'm on Overwatch. Overwatching.
Oh, come on.
Set.
Channel open. Acquiring target.
Is this the only sentinel? Well, we have no clue. You can see the thing you can't. Sniper Triton.
Receiving loud and clear.
Wait, he can't see, and he can't really get into a good position to shoot anyway. There are always two as far as you know.
Yes.